James Harden has missed the last three games with a hamstring injury, but he is back tonight. He scored 25 points, 7 assists. He also had 4 steals as he dimes up Carmelo for the 3 off the screen. Look at that pass. Going behind the back. Styling on the Chicago Bulls. Got to take another look at that one. Oh, baby. Man, oh man. The Rockets, they've gotten off to a terrible start. They need him back in the lineup badly. They let him go left. He finishes easily. Now he's going to do it again. Pop the 3. He looks like he was never injured, like nothing was ever wrong. Another 3 in the face of the defense. That's what he does. He takes and makes those tough, contested shots. Second half, Carmelo Anthony being a bully. That move created so much space, he didn't even bother to jump. Harden doing it again. Another step back 3. He's got it. All of a sudden, the Rockets are pulling away. Splits the double. Throws the lob to Gerald Green. And the Bulls, they're getting destroyed again. What a season it's been. Harden turns it over. Almost gets it back. Gerald Green gives up the slam to Zach LaVine. Rhyming accidentally. Jabari Parker gets inside, finishes. Bulls are trying to climb back into the game, but it's too little too late, and Harden keeps coming late in the clutch. And 1, Rockets win. This poor guy. I've never seen somebody get hit with that many combos in a fight. I had to let him go. He's not going to survive. I mean, what is he going to do out there if he let me throw a 20-punch combo on him? This is the Wild Wild West, and I am going to be a savage, but that guy, I mean, that's just pathetic. Just let him go.